Why don't you go up there and shoot him out of the gun instead of getting shot?